A wildfire in Northern California destroyed two homes while a much larger blaze proved stubborn amid high temperatures and dry brush in Southern California. Dozens of homes were evacuated because of the fires Saturday, officials said.